You are my everything. You make my heart go ting-a-ling-a-ling. Baby, you got what I need. You are all I see. You was made for me. That's why we are the perfect team. The Baileys, yeah, that's right. The Baileys, welcome to our life.
I love you, Mrs. Bailey.
Day four, guys. Oh, day seven, guys. We are
seven.
Yeah, seven. We had a fun-filled morning. So I'm a little discombobulated, but anyway, day seven. Last day, eating breakfast.
It's off my plate, it's just.
The water.
H2O.
We're just now getting our day started.
Get too close to the ladies because they like to just reach around and do things. So watch out, okay? So you're going to be coming all the way down. You're going to be dancing. Whoa, look at you. A little bit higher, ma'am. A little bit higher. My chest is up here, not down there, okay? Thank you. Okay, now when you get over to the ladies, you're going to bend down and she's going to get in there. She's going to feel for texture. She's all set and ready to go, okay? She is all set. Then you're gonna go to judge number two. You're gonna feel for texture. Don't be afraid. Get in there. You're gonna feel for texture. There you go. I've been working out. Work out. Yeah. There you go. Whoa. Be afraid. Okay. You're gonna get in there. You're gonna feel for texture. Fantastic. You get in there. Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, wait. Beautiful. Then it will not in there. Stop that. Just there, that's it. All right, so basically they're gonna get judged on hairiness. They're also gonna get judged on technique. So it's gonna be quite the show. I would advise you start filming right now. 2 weeks ago on the Hairy Chest competition was quite the sight. If you get my Facebook page, you will see that hairy chest on my Facebook page. And if we got a crazy one this week too, I will be sure to put it on my Facebook page. All right, so come on over this way. Hopefully you got some clothes on under there. Okay. Now, here we go. Number one, tell us your name, where you're from. Kyle seems very excited for the hairy chest competition. Very excited. All right, Kyle, who are you going to cruise with, Kyle? Your family. Okay. Are you celebrating anything special, Kyle?
Birthday and brother-in-law
and sister's anniversary. Fantastic. Now, are you excited about the hairy chest competition?
Absolutely.
I can see it. I can see the excitement. All right, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together. Give it up for contestant number one. Sir, let me see what you got there. You got a little patch. I think Justin Bieber's got more chest hair than you do, but that's all right. Tell us your name.
Rex.
Rex, where are you from, Rex?
Oklahoma.
Rex from Oklahoma. Representing Oklahoma. Now, Rex, who are you on a cruise with, Rex?
My girlfriend, Robin.
Where's Robin? Robin, there she is. There you are. All right, are you celebrating anything special?
Just having fun and enjoying each other.
Just having fun and enjoying each other. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for contestant number two. All right, he's working it, he's working it. There you go. Uh-oh. This is the typical. Check out that cowboy boots. Check out that cowboy boots. Only in Texas. Only in Texas. Wait, I need to get this on video. Look at this thing going on right now. Oh my goodness. Oh, watch out for mama. Watch out for mama. Oh my goodness, judge number two. There you go, work it. Go over to judge number three. Hey, alright. Okay, no, that's enough. That's good. That's good. This is not the champagne.
Just loving life.
Now, we have a veteran here, everybody. We got a veteran here. And from the Navy, everybody, from the Navy. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's see what our naval.
I'm here with my beautiful wife.
I'm here with your beautiful wife. Where's she at? Hey, baby, how you doing? He's about to make you proud. He always makes you proud. But now he's about to show. No, okay. Well, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Contestant number three.
Speed up, girl.
Yes. Good job. Texas. All right, Billy. Who are you on a cruise with, Billy?
My beautiful wife right there.
Beautiful wife right over there. Hey, what's going on? And what's that?
My mother and father-in-law and my brother and sister.
Okay, where are they all at?
It's my family vacation.
All right, so guys, once you're done, you're going to go back there. All right, so what's that? That's all right. And are you celebrating anything on board today?
My love for my wife. Give it up for Fabio, everybody.
bit. Okay, all right. Vintage hair is there, too. I think you got more hair on your chest than I've ever had on my head. He's got a full afro on his chest right now. That's very hot there, sir. So in the morning, do you comb that, or what do you do?
I just brush it in the morning and, fluff it up.
You fluff it up. You like it just like crawling out of your shirt when you go out to the golf range.
Drives them crazy.
Drives them crazy. Yeah, I'm sure it does. All right. Now, who are you on a cruise with? Tell us your name.
Paul Quinn. I've been away.
All right, come on. Chia. All right. There you go. Whatever you do, ladies and gentlemen, do not add any water to this mop line. I just saw Gremlins on TV. It's like a gizmo. All right, break it down, brother, break it down. All right, looking good, looking good.
I told you, homeboy.
Can't touch this. Yeah, all right, somebody's having fun, somebody's having trouble. The front, sir, sir, the front. It's a hairy chest composition, sir. In the front, there you go. Sir, you gotta bend down, sir. You gotta bend down, so. No, bend over this way. You gotta feel for hairiness. Come on, roll back this way. You gotta feel for hairiness. All right, there you go, all right. Down to the end. Go on in there, mama. Get in there. He is hairy. That's a beast right there. All right, give it up for the grizzly. All right, twerk it, daddy. Twerk it. There you go. All right, give it up for the grizzly bear.
Headed to the
lip sync battle show.
The wife is looking all cute for spinning around, baby.
Then I dress my clothes.
Oh, yes. Yep. And of course, she keeps the wifey looking fly as well. Bah, bah, boom.
She cute or whatever. All the way down to her drawers.
Oh, you want me showing my drawers?
Hell no.
Oh, my bad.
This ship has their own superstars too, so get ready for some awesome surprises.
It's going to be amazing. Are you ready for some knockout performances?
I'm ready, I'm so ready.
Are you ready for some knockout performances?
Are you ready?
I'm absolutely ready. The battle is on. Welcome to Lip Sync Battle.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, go crazy, go wild for your Chris Rex all the way from the Bronx, New York. It's Mecca!
You want to get started with this?
I want to get started. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
I'm ready. You ready?
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Now, folks, just one more thing. When we say, who gets to choose the winner, everybody in the audience yell.
Thank you. I've been rehearsing that. How you feeling tonight?
I feel great.
Oh, they didn't give you a working microphone? Oh.
I feel awesome and excited. How are you doing tonight?
Yeah. Are you a little nervous?
A little bit more excited, though.
More excited. All right. Who are you? Sexy, yeah, you know what. Ladies and gentlemen, you may have seen him up at the pool. You may have seen him coming back from Key West.
Feel pretty good, man.
You feel pretty good. Shake hands before we get started. Yeah, I'm just making sure. I gotta be the referee. All right. So we're gonna have ladies go first. You're gonna go into the VIP bar area with no beverages. It's just the bar. That's it. All right. You all set, ready, darling? All right then. How'd you feel about that?
I feel great. I feel good.
Yeah, that's good, good. You don't even seem like you're tired. You're just like, ooh, let it brush my lipstick. All right, there. Yeah. All right, that was a great performance. She did well. Just don't hurt yourself when you do that split at the end. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I can't do that.
Whatever you can do, all right? Yeah, be careful. I did that. I'm going to have to.
Thank you.
too.
What's that?
Your hair looks like that too.
You know what? You don't have to be dramatic. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to take you on a journey for contestant number two. All right, all the way.